Direct from Southern California, the car capital of the world, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Los Angeles Auto Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Fiona Pargeter, Head of Global PR Communications, Jaguar Land Rover.
Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome to the Jaguar Land Rover press conference and also to those watching online. Thank you for joining us today. We're very excited to be here in Los Angeles. It's such an important show for us, especially as both of our brands look completely at home on the roads here. Of course, it's always vital for us to bring you some real news at these events. And once again, we've got some great stories to share with you today. It's a really important time for Jaguar Land Rover. Many of you have driven our latest products. You've written fabulous things about them, and you've also shared them with awards. Today, we have two more cars which I guarantee will inspire and have an even bigger impact, especially here in California, and I know you'll be lining up to drive them. Each of them makes a powerful statement about our two iconic British brands and about the vision of Jaguar Land Rover as a company. I'm delighted that Jaguar Land Rover has two of the best British car designers in the world, but I'm even more delighted that they're both here with us today to present the stunning designs that their teams have created. But first, to tell you more about our latest developments, it's my great pleasure to welcome the CEO of Jaguar Land Rover, Dr. Ralf Speight.
So good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to Jaguar Land Rover, also from my side. It's a great pleasure to be here in sunny California. And you know, North America is a key market for Jaguar Land Rover. Not only is the US one of our top three markets worldwide, we also have a rich history here and we share the same values. And to demonstrate that, we have chosen Los Angeles for the global debut of two inspiring new products. And these latest Jaguar and Land Rover products embody unique British design and a new level of luxury, advanced technology, and powerful performance. First, the long wheelbase, all aluminium Range Rover, which takes the level of refinery and luxury for the comfort of our customers to a total new level. And hot on its heels, the sensational Jaguar F-Type Coupe, the most dynamically drivable production Jaguar ever, combining sheer performance and stunning, uncompromising design. And in addition, for the first time in North America, we are showing the Jaguar CX-17 concept, a sports crossover which signals our ambitions for the future of the Jaguar brand. It introduces a world-class, new advanced aluminium architecture that will allow us to deliver even more desirable products for customers around the world. Ladies and gentlemen, Jaguar Land Rover, our company is strong and healthy. Globally, our products are in high demand, with our sales up by 18% versus last year. And here in the US, we are seeing sales growth of 19%, thanks to the strength of our product, with Jaguar Land Rover now the fastest growing brand in the US. The F-Type convertible provides the ultimate open-air driving experience, a really special experience in California sunshine. And at the same time, customers are enjoying the all-wheel drive Jaguar XF and the all-wheel drive Jaguar XJ developed specially for the snowbelt regions. And the all-new, all-aluminium Range Rover and Range Rover Sport offer an outstanding combination of superb performance, drivability, capability, and design. What's more, we are passionate about product quality and customer satisfaction, making quality synonymous with our brands. Our new models are surging up the JD Power rankings. Jaguar was best brand in the 2013 Vehicle Owner Satisfaction Study. Land Rover earned the title Star Brand, improving across all nameplates. And Range Rover achieved the highest JD Power appeal score in its segment, and the highest of any model in the industry in 2013. Ladies and gentlemen, our goal is to deliver something outstanding for our customers. We believe driving is not just about the car. We are dedicated to enriching lifestyles, creating experiences that make our customers feel special. And so we are listening to our customers, and we are passionate about improving our offer to meet their desires. And to take just one example, and to be even closer in the US, to the US customers, we are pioneering vehicle connectivity programs from a new base in Portland, Oregon. Now, whether our customers live in California or Carolina, Nevada or New York, they will be always first. Customer first. That's our mantra. Jaguar, Land Rover continually evolving products with their special DNA will make our customers feel even more alive, and taking them beyond and above and beyond the everyday to new exhilarating experiences that they will love. Jaguar and Land Rover's compelling new products are born from a combination of some of the world's most creative engineers and the best British designers from the Royal College of Art. And the vehicles you will see here in the next few minutes are the fruits of their passion and outstanding competence. We leave it up to you to judge yourself. Thank you.
Good morning. I'm very proud to be here representing this great British brand. We are on a journey of transformation with a business that's going from strength to strength. Let me explain why. We understand the SUV market like no one else. We've developed a brand architecture around three distinct families: luxury, leisure, and dual purpose. This strategy uniquely positions us to compete in this rapidly expanding sector. Like any family, our Land Rover siblings share the same DNA, but each will have its own unique personality. Every vehicle we create will be designed and engineered by Land Rover in the United Kingdom, and each will be built to deliver design excellence and class-leading breadth of capability. We don't just talk about capability, we prove it. In the last few months, we've been making headlines with a series of extraordinary driving achievements. Over the summer, a fleet of LR4s completed a dirt road coast-to-coast drive across America. Last month, a fleet of Range Rover Evoques completed the epic Silk Trail from the home of Land Rover in the UK to Mumbai in India. And Range Rover Sport has just conquered one of the most challenging deserts on the planet across the Empty Quarter, covering 500 miles in just over 10 hours. Over the last few years, design has become the catalyst for transformation within our business, playing a far greater role in creating desirability for our products. Products that truly resonate on an emotional level and connect with our customers like never before. Today, we're showcasing our entire family of new generation SUVs. Three Range Rovers launched in three consecutive years. The Range Rover Evoque has been a game changer for Land Rover, our fastest selling product ever. It's turned Land Rover's design DNA on its head. It's transforming perceptions of our brand and attracting new customers from all around the world. We're building on this success by introducing two new technologies. The first is a revolution in transmission design, our 9-speed transverse automatic. The second is a Land Rover's new active driveline, which seamlessly shifts between 2- and 4-wheel drive depending on the terrain. Together, these two innovations bring dramatic improvements in performance, refinement, and efficiency. The newest member of our luxury family, the Range Rover Sport, is proving to be another global success. This all-aluminium vehicle is the fastest, most agile, most responsive Land Rover ever. It has immense road presence. It's dramatic and utterly desirable. It has "Drive Me" written all over it. It's a vehicle that truly stirs those emotions I mentioned earlier, because that's what compelling design can do. The new Range Rover Sport is winning awards worldwide, and even today we're collecting the coveted Peterson's 4x4 of the Year award. And of course, our flagship, the Range Rover, continues its global success. It's the world's finest all-round luxury SUV. In fact, sales of the Range Rover in the United States are up 39%, and demand continues to grow. It's a vehicle that's driven by royal families, world leaders, entrepreneurs, and celebrities around the globe. In my view, the Range Rover is an intelligent, sophisticated vehicle design, and there's nothing else quite like it. Today, I'm excited that we're adding to Range Rover's appeal with an exclusive global premiere. It's a vehicle that's especially relevant for the US market, where we know there is a demand for a super luxury Range Rover. It responds to our customers' desire for more choice and exclusivity. Ladies and gentlemen, the latest addition to our luxury SUV family, the Range Rover Long Wheelbase Autobiography Black. This vehicle represents the pinnacle of Range Rover desirability. We've extended it to create superior levels of interior space and comfort. While maintaining its peerless proportions, there's now nearly 8 inches of extra rear legroom. Open the door, look inside, and you'll see we've taken Range Rover luxury to another level. We've created a highly sophisticated ambience with immaculate attention to detail. We've included the finest crafted materials and an extensive range of features. This vehicle will give a unique, memorable experience for driver and passengers. LA is a city that understands luxury, and I can't think of a better place for this latest Range Rover to make its debut. Thank you.
Good morning and welcome. You know, for me, it's always great to be here in LA. I love this place. And you join us at such a wonderful time for Jaguar. This is a brand with great momentum, launching many exciting new products. You know, I believe we are at the very cusp of a special era for Jaguar, building beautiful cars that are intriguing and innovative, and that perform. Now, first, I'd like to show you a concept that pushes the boundaries of Jaguar even further, the CX-17. This is a dynamic sports crossover that combines our exciting sports car heritage with flexibility and space like never before. And most importantly, the CX-17 demonstrates the potential of our new advanced aluminium architecture and the possibilities it opens for the future of Jaguar design. We are, after all, the world leaders in technology of aluminium. You know, this was actually the most reviewed car at the Frankfurt Show when it made its global debut in September. And the response has been incredible. Now today, the CX-17 makes its US debut in its latest guise, in a new color that hints at its very construction. The color's called liquid aluminium. This concept was born from a distinct set of principles that guide us at Jaguar. Great proportional architecture, beautiful lines, and of course, that purity of form. These are the values at the heart of Jaguar, and they're absolutely the values at the heart of the essential F-type sports car, a car that is transforming the image of Jaguar around the world. And the reaction to the F-type here in the US has been absolutely overwhelming. It's a true sports car that puts performance back into the heart of the brand. And it's also heir to some of the most iconic Jaguars ever created, a car that returns Jaguar to its spiritual roots. Now, 2 years ago, we showed you CX-16 concept. This was our vision for a sports coupe that signaled our intention. And we've been hinting at it for some time. Now, California is the biggest sports car market on this earth. So what better place to finally end that speculation? The F-Type Coupe builds an outstanding success of the convertible with a different personality that brings even more dynamic capability and accelerating performance. Strong, sharp, and fast. It's agile, precise, and utterly in control of the outer limits of its performance. I have to say, this is the most exciting car I have ever worked on. So ladies and gentlemen, meet the new addition to our family, the F-Type Coupe. The form of the F-type coupe has been inspired by our sporting heritage. It maintains the purity and the beauty of the convertible with the addition of a dramatic profile that promises performance. This is the definitive Jaguar sports car, and it drives even better than it looks. The coupe will be available in three forms, the V6, the V6S, and here we will introduce the exhilarating F-Type R, the pinnacle of the range that takes the driving experience to a whole new level. The F-Type R coupe is powered by our 5-litre V8 engine that delivers an impressive 550 horsepower. It achieves 60 miles an hour in just 4 seconds, and it will reach almost 190 miles an hour. Another new performance Jaguar, true to our brand. I have to say, I really love this car. Of course, we all do at Jaguar, and I'm very proud to be sharing it here with you today. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that completes the Jaguar Land Rover press conference. Thank you for your attendance.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.